following fine at home. In today's video, we are going to learn a small part in English grammar that is about contractions. Today's learning session is going to be a very interesting one as we will learn the concepts of contractions with vivid examples so that you can understand it in a better way. First, let us know what contractions are. A contraction consists of two words that are combined to form one word. Or we can say it is a short way of writing two words together. The word contract means to decrease in size. Or it is a shortened form of writing. When we write contractions, we are decreasing the word in size. Why do we write contractions? Contractions are used during casual writing and speaking. They are used as a way of speaking quickly and more fluently. In a contraction, we use an apostrophe to signify the letters which have been taken out. Apostrophes are a form of punctuation. They have many uses, one of which is to help with forming contractions. Let us move into some examples. I plus am is equal to I. There are two words, I and am, and in this word the letter A is removed and an apostrophe is placed. So I is the combination of I and am, and it is pronounced as I'm. I'm coming to play with you. We'll see the next word. That plus is equal to that's. That's our car. In the same manner, we'll see the next example. We plus will is equal to will. We'll go to the zoo. The next example, I plus have is equal to I've got the teddy with me. Next one, it plus is equal to it's. Yes, it's my car. We leave out some sounds or letters in a contraction. For example, in this word, the letter A is removed and in that place an apostrophe is placed and these two words become I'm. Contractions are combination of two words. So I plus am is I'm. That plus is that's. In this word, the letter I is removed and an apostrophe is placed and the contracted word of that plus is that's. Similarly, we have we'll, I've and it's. Let us look into some common contractions. You have to simply remove the first letter of the second word and replace with an apostrophe. For example, you plus are, your. We plus are, we're. That plus is, that's. What plus is, what's. Where plus is, where's. When plus is, when's. So these are the contracted words of you are, we are, that is, what is, where is, when is. Now let us see some common will contractions. In this, you have to remove the letters W and I and place an apostrophe to make the contracted word. For example, you plus will is y'all. She plus will, she. We plus will, we'll. They plus will, they. In this verse, the W and I is removed and instead of that, an apostrophe is placed to frame the contracted word. Let us see some common have had contractions. I plus have is I've. You plus have is you've. She plus had is she. We plus had is wheat. In these words, the letters H and A is removed and an apostrophe is placed to frame the contracted word. Some other common contractions are plus not aren't, was plus not wasn't, will plus not won't, would plus not wouldn't. In these words, the letter O is removed and in that place an apostrophe is placed and the contracted words are formed. You must have come across these words many a time, but we actually don't know how to pronounce it and how these words are formed. But now you must have got a clear picture of how contraction words are formed and pronounced. You have an activity based on this topic which you have to carry out at home and post it to your respective class teacher. Thank you, children.